madness. We cannot escape the justice of the gods.
Forget about the bloody gods, it isn't what I'm telling you. Cersei understands the consequences of her absence, and she's absent anyway, which means she does not intend to suffer these consequences.